Good morning, everyone. I recently had a lumbar cortisone injection about 2 weeks ago. For the first 48 hours, brilliant result. Pain was significantly less. After that, for about a week, my pain went up about 100%. Someone just turned that dial up and I was having heaps of pain. And in my head, I was thinking, what the heck have I done? Why did I have a cortisone injection? Now, it is unfortunately a common characteristic. So why can your pain be worse after a cortisone injection? And in this instance, let's specifically use a spinal cortisone injection. So why can your pain be worse after a spinal cortisone injection? The reason is, if you have a nerve that already has pressure on it, so that nerve might be irritated by a disc, or it might be irritated by a bone spur, or something is putting pressure on that nerve. If we inject a solution into around that space and we actually are increasing the pressure on that nerve, it can make your symptoms worse. Makes sense? So you're almost putting more pressure on something that's already got pressure on it. So then your symptoms get worse. Then that steroid, the steroid in the cortisone injection is meant to kick in, and then you start to get some pain relief after that. So if you experience a worsening of your symptoms, don't be put off. Give it a week or two just to settle, and hopefully your pain reduces after that.